Hello students, in previous module you have learnt about equivalent fraction. In this module you will learn how to add or subtract like fractions. As you already know, like fraction is a fraction with same denominator. Here we have some examples like 5 by 6, 7 by 6, 8 by 6, 9 by 6, etc. If you have same denominator, then it is very easy to add or subtract any fraction. You just simply add or subtract the numerator and copy the common denominator as it is, and reduce your final answer to its lowest form if it is required. Let's understand with the help of some examples. Here we have two fractions, 3 by 7 and 2 by 7. Now, divide the circle according to the given fraction and shade according to the given statement. After that, we will add shaded part and we will get 5 shaded part out of 7, because 7 represent total number of parts and 5 represent shaded part. With the help of this pictorial representation, we can easily add any like fractions. In next example also, you can see if we only add numerators, we will get our answer, that is 3 by 4. Let's make more clear this concept with the help of some more examples. We have two fractions here, 3 by 8 and 2 by 8. If we want to add, we keep denominator as it is and add numerator. 3 plus 2, we will get 5, and we will get our final answer 5 by 8. Similarly, in next question also, after adding two fractions, 3 by 16 and 1 by 16, we get 12 by 16. But it is not our final answer. We have to reduce it into simplest form by dividing greatest common divisor. Here it is 4. After dividing it by 4, we will get our final answer, that is 3 by 4. Subtraction of like fractions are as similar as addition. In subtraction also, we subtract only numerators and keep common denominator as it is. Look at this example. Here, we have to subtract 4 by 27 from 10 by 27. After solution, we will get 6 by 27, but it is not our final answer. We have to reduce it again in simplest form. So after dividing it by 3, we will get our final answer, that is 2 by 9. In next module, we will learn how to add and subtract unlike fractions. Keep learning. Thank you.